Star in Agribusiness. This award is presented to students with top agribusiness supervised agricultural experience. Students in this area have non-production entrepreneurial projects. The award recognizes achievement in the students' proven leadership skills and growth throughout their business. This award area is sponsored by A. Tumbling Tea Ranches. Avery Sawyer hails from the Buckeye FFA chapter. Her agribusiness SAE project includes the breeding and selling of her sheep. She works with other breeders in the state for the best quality lambs that she can produce to other exhibitors. Along with breeding lambs, Avery also shows them at several shows throughout the state and country. The knowledge she has gained over the years has equipped her to teach others the proper etiquette to show. Avery's SAE project has helped her grow in many ways, including teaching, financing, and breeding. Jared Focht from the Highland FFA chapter is very talented in designing and creating metal projects. His agribusiness SAE includes his skill in MIG welding, stick welding, and plasma cutting. His design and fabrication projects have been metal garden decor, fire pits, and sculptures. Jared has taken his projects to county fairs and craft sales, where he's also won money and awards for his work. Through his SAE project, he has learned how to properly use machinery, manage his time and ability to create designs people want to purchase. This concludes this year's Star in Agribusiness. Let's meet the winner.